tackle. I don't know who's looking forward to it more, this capacity crowd or me.
Oh, yeah. And now it's Braun Strowman that is eliminated.
Oh, big Braun Strowman is gone.
He's getting roughed up pretty bad here.
I don't know how much more of this thing. O'Neal gone.
The 6'6", 270 pounder has been eliminated.
How do you assess Swagger's situation here, King? Goldust has fire in his eyes now.
Looks like Swagger's starting to slow some. And you know, all three of the superstars he's up against won't back.
Oh, he's coming back in. Is he out? No, he made it back in. For the first time tonight, Neville getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Since his debut in 1995, Goldust has achieved fame, notoriety, and infamy all at once. He's been an Intercontinental Champion. He had the famous backlot brawl at WrestleMania, and he's still in this. He's tough, but I don't think he can take much more.
He may very well be running on instinct right now.
But regardless, the show has begun.
Jack Swagger looking defeated here.
Well, with all due respect, I think we could be seeing the end for Jack Swagger. But I know he's fought out of it. When he gets going like this, there are few better. Goldust been taken out.
It's over from the angle. He's looking a little off balance. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
Well, at this point, I believe that this is still anyone's match. This is the WWE after all.
Yeah, this is a toss-up.
You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more. For more than 6 years, Jack Swagger has been one of the superstars WWE fans love to hate. But Swagger's seen his share of success. He's been an ECW champion, United States champion, won Money in the Bank. Jack Swagger, what a cracking maneuver.